Geminis, I want to say thank you for being here. Thank you for being back. This is a positive alignment of energy in this week for you, Geminis. So, Geminis, I see some sort of a deceptiveness with a whole lot of money. This is coming from a past life that is going to be coming out at you. If you notice, all of your cards is in reverse behalf of falsehood and deceptiveness is standing up. So we're going to be seeing who is it that you're dealing with that has stolen a lot of money from you, Geminis. And we're going to be looking at this. So we see the energy of the Six of Pentacles. Some of you Geminis could be receiving some sort of a help. Help is definitely going to be coming in. We see the energy of the Sun. People are seeing the truth over some falsehood and deceptiveness that was created. This situation is a past life situation where some of you Geminis was taken for granted and someone has stolen from you. We're going to be seeing there was some lies and deceptiveness about a whole lot of money, Geminis. Truths are coming out. So what we see is that some of you are going to be finding out something about a Leo, whoever this Leo is and what is transpiring. You're going to be finding out something about a Leo, and a Leo has stolen a lot of money from you. And they're going to be finding out how this Leo has done it and how this Leo has created some sort of a falsehood around you, Geminis, okay? You have four major arcana, and these four major arcana is that some light is going to be shed, and I see help is going to be coming in for you, Gemini. So Monday is an earth energy. Tuesday is the energy of the Sun, where Tuesday you're going to be finding out a whole lot of things. Wednesday, you were expecting some news. We're going to be seeing whether or not this news is good or bad. Then Thursday, you're seeing the truth. The Wheel of Fortune is going to be returning a whole lot of money to you, Geminis, that was stolen from you. So let's go in and see. We are dealing with the Page of Cups. So some sort of information is going to be coming in where I see family members could be helping you, or you could be helping a family member out. I see love is going to be offered to you, Geminis, because of some sort of an issue. Some of you Geminis could be receiving some help for your child. Lies and deceptiveness with a lover. Some of you Geminis was in a relationship and your partner had lied and deceived you. This person could be a Pisces of a Taurus. Then we see friends are going to be coming in and helping you out financially. So I see a lot of help is going to be coming in financially. You have the double whammy, which is the Six of Pentacles. For some of you, you're having some financial issue with your kids. Your kids could be needing some help. I see they're going to be finding out that a Taurus had lied. They're going to be finding out some information about a Taurus, and this Taurus had lied and did not speak the truth to you, Geminis. You are going to be finding out because information is going to be coming out about a Taurus and how a Taurus has lied and used your confidence. Your burdens are going to be down. Your burdens is going to be down because truths are coming out about some falsehood that was created around you, Geminis. Whoever this Taurus is, they're going to be seeing this Taurus is coming up as either an ex-lover or your child's father. But whoever this Taurus is, they're going to be seeing the lies and deceptiveness of this Taurus. Some information is also going to be coming out about a Sagittarian. So be aware of this, because whatever your issues, your problem was, is going to come to an end. A whole lot of news is going to be coming in, and you're going to be finding out some, a whole lot. It's going to be a fast week for you guys. So Gemini, expect that speed is going to be in this week. But you Geminis are going to be finding out that a Taurus had lied to you. A whole lot of untruths that a Taurus. Is it a Taurus child? Is it a Taurus that you're in a relationship with, but some sort of a false eyed lies and deceptiveness. Truth is going to be coming in, and some of you could be regaining some money that you were not aware of that was taken from you. You Geminis are going to be ending a relationship with a fire sign man. Whoever this fire sign man is a Leo, and they're going to be finding out that a Leo has stolen from you. Whoever this Leo man is have stolen a lot of money. You are going to be finding something out about this Leo man, and this Leo man is a very false person. They, if you notice the energy of the Ace of Cups, that they show you a sort of a laugh, and after behind your back they're stealing from you. So be aware of this, because whoever this Leo man is, I see truth is going to be shed on this Leo man and the lies and deceptiveness. I see some of you are going to be having some regrets ever being in whatever connection with this Leo man. Whoever this Leo man is, you realize who really deceptive this Leo man is, and how this Leo man, they're going to be finding out that this Leo man have created a whole lot of issue, and it could be your partner. Whoever this Leo man is coming up with some of you Gemini partner, a brother, some sort of a family member. Whoever this Leo man is incredible, deceptive, and you're going to be finding out the truth about this person. Some regrets dealing, some regretful news is going to be coming in for you Gemini. So, okay. So, whatever is happening, I see that you Geminis are having some sort of an issue with a house. It can be some sort of an issue finding work. But you're going to be finding out that a Leo man in the past have either used your information to create a lot of wealth for themselves and stolen a whole lot of money from you, Geminis, and truth is going to be coming out. I see you guys are having this wonderful energy that is coming up, and this is going to be a good week for you Geminis, because you have the Six of Pentacles and the Six of Wands, and you have them both in reverse and both in upright. Now, when we look at the energy of the Six of Pentacles, I see help is going to be offered to you, because they have found out that a Leo man have lied and deceived you Gemini, and has created some sort of an effect in your life. You can see the energy of worries, some sort of a communication, some sort of worries that this man, it is coming up as a Leo man, but it can be also an Aries man who has stolen a lot of money using your information. And I see that truths are going to be coming out, and people are going to be finding out what this person has done. The deceptiveness, conflicts and deceptiveness that was created in your world, they're going to be finding out how you Geminis got connected and got in contact with a whole lot of falsehood that was created in your world. A whole lot of you Geminis are going to be having some sort of an issue with an Aquarian. The energy and the frequency of the Aquarian comes up, and you're realizing how you're going to be having some sort of a issues with the Aquarian. If you look at your week, it's a fast-paced feed where a lot of information is going to be coming in, where there is some sort of a problem that is going to be coming up with your child, that you need financial stone with your child. Some of you Gemini that was in a relationship with a Leo, you're going to be finding out that this Leo has not been honest to you. So are they cheating? Something where some of you who are in a relationship with a Leo has used up all your financial finance in order to create some sort of a business and have lost all of it. you're going to be finding out the truth. I see some of you are going to be deciding to leave this person because of what they have done. So if your son father or if your child's father is a Leo and you were expecting some help from this person, the help is not going to be coming in, and I see a whole lot of worries that is going to be coming up. I see regrets. You regret ever connected with a Leo. Whoever this Leo is from the past. This Leo is someone from the past who have returned in your life in this timeline. Regrets are here, and a whole lot of regrets, because there is so much information that is going to be coming to you about a fire sign man. Can it be an Aries, Leo, or a Sagittarius? Regrets, because truth is going to be coming out about a Sagittarian man, about a Aries man, and a Leo man. So a lot of you who are in relationship, whether with these men or women, Aries, Leo, or Sagittarius, Ophiuchus, you're going to be having a whole lot of regrets, because some sort of a form of truth is going to be coming out about these people. So there was some help that you were open for from a Sagittarian, but I don't see this help is going to be coming in. Some of you who have a child with a Sagittarian, you were open for some help, but it's not going to be coming true. I see the energy of the sun, and whatever is transpiring, truths are going to be coming out. I see a whole lot of information is going to be coming out, where you have some regrets dealing with a Leo and a whole lot of money, because you're going to be finding out some sort of information about this person and what this person have done. I see there is some issue about a house and how a Leo have stolen a lot of money from you with a house. It's as if this man has used your information. It can be a house or a business, where this man has used your information in order to acquire a lot of wealth. People are going to start seeing this, and people are going to be alerting you as to what has been happening and transpiring. So a whole lot of truths is going to be coming out. There is no question about this. Truths are here, and truths are going to be coming out, and people are definitely going to be finding out exactly what has been happening and transpiring. And you know what is coming up is that a lot of you is going to be realizing and having some sort of a regrets, huge regrets about being connected to some fire sign person who have created a lot of issues. Truth is coming out, a whole lot of truths. Some information is going to be coming into some of you that is going to be ending your worries, okay? Because you're going to be aware of what has been happening and transpiring. Then I see some good news is going to be coming in, that the money is going to be returned. So, Geminis, wow. That was something. Whatever is transpiring, Geminis, you just got to be on top of your game. Because you're going to be receiving a lot of information, and it's going to be finding out that a fire sign person, whether in Sagittarius, and Aries, Leo, or Sagittarius, has created some sort of an issue where your finances was in a raise because this person have used your information and acquire business wealth for themselves, buying another house using your name. So Geminis, it could be a sort of identity theft that some of you Geminis is going to be realizing and finding out that whoever this man is as actually man or woman has actually used your information in order to acquire some sort of a wealth and place you in some huge financial situation. And now people are going to be finding out and seeing, because it's as if unexpectedly some of you were going through a lot of financial instability, And now you guys are going to be realizing, oh my God, really, how did this got out of hand? So I see some worries is going to be coming out for a Taurus and a Leo man. A Taurus, Leo, and a Sagittarius man, a whole lot of worries is going to be coming up for a Taurus, Leo, and Taurus, Leo, and Aries man, because they found out that these three men have collaborated together in order to access and use some sort of information, or these people have been creating some sort of a lies and use some sort of information in order to acquire wealth, and has affected your life in such a way. I see people are going to be coming in and offering you excuses for what has transpired, and they are going to be trying to work in order to regain some money, because they're going to be finding out the truth. So here we are seeing the energy of some good news. When you come to the end of the week, it's going to be coming in that some money is going to be returned to you, because they realize that this Taurus, Sagittarius, Aries, and a Leo man had created some false act and access some money, or set up some sort of a way in order to receive money in false pretend. Either you are going to be finding out, or someone is going to be telling you. I see a whole lot of regrets. I see regrets about a house, but your burdens is going to be over, because I see money is going to be coming in. So that is ending the month on a good positive news, that money is going to be coming out. They are going to be finding out that an Aquarian, whoever this Aquarian is, have stolen a lot of money. It is all coming out. They are seeing who this Aquarian is and how this Aquarian took money that was not theirs, and how they falsify some sort of a way, because there's a lot of worries and a lot of because a lot of you are going to be finding out that a huge fraud was had happened. However, this has happened, whether it's your identity, whether it's your house was broken in, but it is something that was happening without you knowing. And I see the energy of a lot of communication, and you are finding out, and I see some of you are standing up and really realizing that someone has created this in your world, and you're going to be like, no, this is not happening. And I see you're going to be standing your ground. I see that some of you are going to be saying, yes, but I don't know these people. Okay? Because you really don't know these people. And it's as if these people has created some sort of a false ad using your name to create some sort of a false business deal, or using your name to acquire something. And I see you're going to be taking them down. I gotta go. Stay positive and progress. Innocent is here. You are going to be, a lot of you Gemini people are going to be seeing that you were innocent, okay, and you weren't aware of what was going on. I gotta go. Namaste.